Sighting. We have three times PAX, 11 o'clock, lightly armed. Oddly enough, they're Syndicate. Move up, dust them.
That's all of them. Raider 2, move in on that drone, please. Fucking thing's unserviceable. Raider 2, that drone will be connected to Viper's network. If you have a terminal, try to force your way in. May even be in one of its cargo bins. Now the locations of the remaining drones on the island. Looks like Viper's got one circling overhead too. You'll need to access its control station if you want to use it. If you can get close, you should be able to slave control to your terminal. Fuck. Looks like their guidance systems are offline. You'll have to pilot them manually. As you crack that task, I'll recce the Viper black site. Have fun with your new toys. UGV, basically a remote weapon system. While not invincible, it's accurate as hell and sports a 50 and a 20mm GL. That station controls an aerial drone Raider 2. You'll need a UAV terminal to hack it. You'll need a terminal to slave that drone. Aerial drones, all yours.
Dismounted packs observed.
Now Viper would invite a bunch of thugs to run around their FOB.
Sounds like Syndicate are pissed off.
It's possible Syndicate learned of Project Eastwind.
Intel's them. Even though Syndicate's subpar, complacency kills. Stay sharp. Out.
Thank you.